When I was young, something happened to me.
Stop saying that.
Maddie, who are you talking to?
Gabriel.
Is he your imaginary friend?
Whatever you went through before you joined our family, it hurt you in a way that I can't even imagine. You created him.
Maddie, what's going on?
So that you could survive.
I wanted to do something that was a bit different, but yet hark back to my roots. You gotta take chances. If you don't, you end up making the same old thing again and again and again. I think audiences are starved for something that's new and different.
We are going to turn back the hands of time. Close your eyes.
He's here too.
Who is he?
Gabriel.
Who is Gabriel?
I'm the only one that can see him.
That's him. He wants to talk to you.